Hello, my name is Marius Giuli, and over the next few minutes I will present the state of my project. The setup of the project is almost the same. We have the development board, the camera, the speakers for hearing the drum sounds. This is the drumstick with the green top, green ball on top that is going to be detected, and the monitor for visual feedback. Unfortunately, there is a small issue with the camera, and the data I see from it is not good. As you can see, the data is random. However, I managed to simulate the camera, and what you see now is the camera simulation that simulates a green object that is now detected and is moving up and down. I have also added functionality to the switches on the board. With them, you can select either to use the data from the camera simulation or from the real camera. We will now use the simulated camera. Also, you can see the original frame or the filtered frame of the image. And finally, you can see the drums, their position, and the position of the detected object, which is now moving up and down as it was simulated. When the detected object passes through a drum in a downwards motion, a sound should be played. However, this functionality is not working at the moment. However, as it was seen in the previous video, both the camera and the sound output are working, and I will try to fix that before the final demonstration in Cluj. And that's about it for now. Thank you for watching.